To perform the test, the clinician should place pressure over the common extensor origin using their thumb, and then instruct the patient to pronate the forearm and make a fist, and then extend the wrist while the examiner provides resistance to the extension and radial deviation. Pain under the lateral elbow under the thumb is considered a positive test.